Hello, our project is laser security system. The main components of this system are PCB circuit, which is recovered from laser mouse, buzzer, battery supply, which is back here, and laser torch working. Basically, in this PCB circuit, there is LDR, which is light dependent resistor. When this sensor is in dark room, its resistance is very high, and when light focus continuously on it, its resistance is very low. So when we strike laser light on LDR, its resistance is very low, hence buzzer is in off state. When someone tries to cross it, its resistance gets increases and hence buzzer gets on. So let's see demonstration. As laser light is continuously falling on it, its resistance is very low, therefore buzzer is in off state. And when someone will try to interrupt it, buzzer will go in on state. Okay, thank you.